I want him to walk with me. Mm-hmm. Amen. We are so grateful and thankful for the prayer.
Amen.
Lifting up.
Amen.
From Minister Bruce Allen. Amen. Thank you, Lord, for receiving that prayer. And we know that He's the God that you said we ask, we shall receive.
That's right.
It's already been asked for healing and blessing.
Yes, sir.
Amen. So we are grateful and thankful for her. And we're going to move on now. We are happy to see Lois out there. Bless her heart.
Amen.
Amen. I love to hear Lois sing. Amen.
Amen.
I call it Across the Street Golden Voice.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Amen.
Yes, sir.
Amen. So we're going to hear from Lois at this time.
Amen.
Words, but I gotta find the words off all my paper with me, so I won't get lost.
And
thank you,
Bishop, for calling me up.
Oh,
I feel so proud.
No. I gotta keep up. And thank you, Miss Bruce. Oh, that's such a prayer. Mm-hmm. I couldn't have no other words to say.
Mm-hmm.
But I keep thinking about my people in Louisiana, so I just want to say I cried when my little baby left because I was thinking about Alexis. And so they're saying shine. So I say, hey, Louisiana.
Oh, yeah.
Baton Rouge.
Baton Rouge.
So here's my paper so I can find my song. Mm-hmm. I know I had it. Oh, Lord. I've seen the lightning flashing and heard the thunder roll.
Thanks.
I heard sin breakers to conquer my soul. I heard the voice of my Savior.
Hey.
He bid me still to fight on.
Oh,
he promised never to leave me, never to leave me alone. The world's fierce winds are blowing, temptation sharp and keen.
Come on.
I have a peace in knowing my Savior stands between. He stands to shield me from danger when all my friends are gone. He promised never to leave me, never to leave me alone. All right, let's sing.
No, never alone. No, never alone.
He promised never to leave me,
never.